The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 160 pounds, Barry Stevens.
I understand that Barry was trained at your school, Booker.
No, he wasn't, actually. I don't know where this guy come from.
How's it going, everybody? I just gotta say, please, please, just let me talk. I'll try and be as quick as possible.
That's little guy is not going to play.
It's really an honor to be here tonight. You know, I heard this was the happiest place on earth, but it looks like you people are the rudest people on earth.
I like this guy.
Introducing his opponent, from Sin City, weighing in at 291 pounds, Ryback!
This man is massive.
And here's what we know about Ryback. He was a part of the first season of NXT, showed a tremendous amount of promise, but was sidelined with an injury. Ryback is here, and well, he looks better than ever, guys.
Yeah, he really does. And what was this Barry guy in the ring talking about being the happiest place on earth?
Well, it was Barry Stevens, and he's honored to be here competing on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, I hope he's happy now, because this guy Ryback, I'm going to tell you, there's always high anticipation when a new talent joins the roster. And this guy right here, been hearing a lot about it.
And did you see all the superstars in the back watching, waiting for the Ryback debut with anticipation?
Definitely, because they're wondering if this is going to be my opponent. They better be back there scouting and checking this guy out, because he's been like a tank.
Various superstars. I think they're having a little fun at the expense of Barry Stevens, not really putting themselves in the spot of Mr. Stevens here tonight.
The thing I've noticed about this kid, he's got a physique kind of like Michael Cole. And that, trust me, that's not going to help him.
This guy's 160 pounds.
And Ryback, look at him. Just showing tremendous strength and power.
I'm going to tell you, them boys better be looking at this kid.
The superstars are, well, they're enjoying it. They knew it was going to be a slaughter.
They better not enjoy it too much, because they may be an opponent next week.
Exactly. They smell blood in the water like chum.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is impressive.
And right back.
Wow.
Barry Stevens singing the blues.
I mean, you can count to 100. Wow.
Here is your winner, right back.
I like this kid.
It was a slaughter. Those superstars knew it was going to be, and boy, was it ever.
A very impressive outing for the 291-pound Ryback here on Friday Night SmackDown.
This guy, look at the size of Ryback. It wasted little time sending poor Barry Stevens home.
Utter annihilation from Ryback here tonight.
Wow.
And I think Ryback is already in Booker T's Fave 5.
Check the intensity, man. I mean, this guy got something.